Chris Adams has come to the ring. And he's not letting Terry Taylor do anything. Terry Taylor is not getting what he expected. Headbutt with a mask. You know, I don't think that Taylor ever intended to fight Adams tonight after what was either done by him or hired done. But Adams signed the release, and here we go. Unfortunately, we're running low on time, and Eric, when you say go, we will be out. Head in the table. Taylor trying to crawl back in the ring. Adams continuing wearing the umpire's mask to protect his face from the stitches and the wounds. Terry Taylor in bad shape in the corner. Concerned for Chris Adams, whose face is in a terrible shape. He's got 15 stitches across the bridge of his nose. That damage to the face was done either by Taylor or by someone that Taylor hired. With his mouth. Adams needs to get his mask back on for his own safety. Boom! Now Bronco Lovitz is saying, ring the bell. Maybe stopping the match for the use of the mask. Guess you can wear it, but you can't use it. Taylor's long gone anyway.
Bronco Lubitsch has disqualified Chris Adams for using a mask and hitting Taylor, the winner of the match and still a Texas heavyweight champion, Terry Taylor.